everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Shirin. In today's video, I will be reviewing and trying the Kiss Beauty palette. I got it only for 254 rupees from Amazon, and the present price that it's being sold at is 284. As this palette is always on discount, you need to grab the offer because you are getting 8 shades in only 254 to 284 rupees, which is an amazing deal. And one thing that I would like to mention before I start with today's video is that I am having cold and sore throat. So last time I did not mention that, and most of you commented that my voice sounds cracked or it seems like I'm crying, but bear with me because I have to shoot this video today itself. Also, if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe to it and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload my new video. Also, give this video a big thumbs up after watching it if you really like it. So let's begin. So talking about its packaging, it does not have a brush or a mirror along with it. These shades are in creamy base and not in a powdery one, which is a benefit also because it's not mandatory with this palette to use a brush, so you can use your fingers with it and it works amazingly with fingers. So I prefer using fingers instead of a beauty blender or a brush. Talking about the quality of its shades, these are very much pigmented. This palette has all the highlight, contour and concealer shades that a normal person would want, but it does not have that shimmery highlighter along with it, which is pretty fine because in 254 rupees we are getting 8 shades already. I just have primer and moisturizer on my face right now, and I'm quickly going to start with this Kiss Beauty highlighter and contour palette. So first of all, I am using this orange color correcting shade right here. If applied on dark circles or the areas where you feel that your skin is pigmented, it just vanishes or color corrects or balances the color. So I will just start applying it on my face using my middle or ring finger. The best part about this palette is that it's not mandatory to use a makeup brush. It is in a creamy sort of a formula. So I'm going to apply this on all the darkness that I have on my right side of face so that you can see the comparison afterwards. For those who feel like using a beauty blender, go ahead, but still I feel that using fingers for this palette will be a great option. So as I can see, I feel that I have covered all the dark areas on my skin. Now I'm going to apply this second shade right here, which is used for highlighting, and I will be highlighting my under eye area especially. So as I used my middle finger previously, now I'll be using my ring finger for highlighting purpose. Basically I'm trying to draw an inverted triangle. Look at the kind of difference it has made on my face. Look at the left hand side and the right hand side. Compare the dark circles first of all. Now coming to contouring, I will be using this darkest shade to give shape to my face. So I have cleaned my fingers so that the colors don't get mixed up. So I'll be using it from the region where my ears are starting and right here to the middle of my cheek. As you can see, it is super pigmented shade. Now what I'll be doing is I'll be just blending it downwards, dabbing it with the help of my fingers. You can also use a beauty blender. If you would have seen my Diwali video, I used a beauty blender to blend these shades. Also, I am using the same shade on my forehead. Also on my chin. so that it hides away my double chin. Just notice the difference between both the sides of my face. This one looks much more clear and in shape because of this contour, and all my dark circles have gone away. I really love how this palette has come out to be, and I'm going to use it in the future as well. I'll be back very soon because I have to do my left hand side also, otherwise it's looking so weird. I'm done applying it on both the sides of my face and I am really happy with this result. At present my skin is a combination skin, so it has worked well. But for someone having oily skin, I would not recommend this product because the shades might just come out very easily. And for someone who's having normal to combination skin, this product will work wonders for you. So it's a must buy for you, but for someone who's having oily skin, it's a nana. And I am pretty much happy with its result. It has made my skin look flawless and I really love it.